Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest 30-27, 30-27, and 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision, Pedro, the young Punisher Munhoz.
I'm here with Pedro Munhoz. First of all, Pedro, I want to say thank you and congratulations because what you guys just put on was fabulous, my friend.
Oh, man, I'm very excited. That was the second time we were able to do this battle inside the octagon. First time was 6 years ago. It was a war, and then this time it felt good and put it at war again and just get the W and celebrate.
What do you think the difference was in this rematch? I mean, obviously it was a very close competitive fight the first time around, but you just had a sense of urgency about you in this second fight.
So, Paul, yeah, moved to American Top Team about four years and a half ago. And I have just training with the best fighters every day, Monday through Saturday. You feel, you know, people from there, they see me every day working on the mat. Either getting ready for a fight or help somebody else getting ready for a fight. And I think that's the mindset, the gratitude, and to help others too. You know, when you help others, you literally living the meaning, purpose of a true life.
Well, that move has definitely paid off, and obviously the bantamweight title is on the line next week. Where do you see yourself in that picture?
Yeah, definitely. So number eight right now, I have beating guys ahead of me in the rankings. I don't know how the rankings works, but I think not right now. A lot of people are saying that TJ Dillashaw is coming back. He's a hell of a fight for me. It will be a pleasure sharing the octagon with him. So I'm ready to welcome him back.
Well, I love that fight, and I got to be honest, I'd love just about any fight that they put in there for you, Pedro. Congratulations again on a fight of the night, a beautiful performance. Go enjoy yourself. Pedro Munhoz, ladies and gentlemen.
I appreciate it, Paul. Thank you
very
much.